Guys, it's me, Ray. I'm back again. Wanted to show you guys what I got on OfferUp. But first of all, I wanted to say if you watch my previous video, my 100 giveaway video, I forgot to tell you that you have to enter the names under that video so I can look and see which names I like. But two other things. I want to show you guys what I got on. This is where I keep this Dawson here. My Offer it up. My character Kira. I'm not sure what she is. What kind of company is she from? But this is what she's an MSD size. She's nice. I don't know. I really don't know what kind of company she's from. Hopefully I'm not going too fast, but. It says in there, I don't know if you can see it right. Oh, God, let's see. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it says, oh, can you see? I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell, but it says AG07. The guy that I got it from, it's he said he had it for a few years now. And I didn't even ask him where he got it from or how he came across there, but he said he was in the hobby and he was not too long in the hobby and he got out. So he was selling it for $100 and offered up, and I got it for 90. She's really, really cute. I love to give her a face up, but I don't know. I haven't had the time yet, but let me show you a little bit closer. Her top, this cap is just not, it falls off. She needs a wig, and she got this pretty hazel eyes. Can't see them in here. She looks way better in person, but I just need help knowing what she is. I hope she's not a recast. She's jointed everywhere, and she's got like that. I think she's double jointed. She's a little thingy in there, a little whatever you call that. So yeah, anyways, but this is her. Still have to do some work on her. I want her give her a face up, but I don't know if I when I'm gonna do that. My dream would be, you know how people has they have girl doll. I don't have a girl doll right now, but I have a girl artist, and it's Danelli Nguyen. I love her face ups on her doll, and I would dream love for her to do face up on this girl one day, because I just love her work. She's an amazing artist. But yeah, that's my grail artist for a face up, and I think that's it. She got pretty hands. I just don't know. I don't know where what company she's from, but she's very cute. I have to do some work on her. And oh well, question. Another question is, how did you remove resin face up? Because I only remove vinyls, like on vinyl dolls, I remove their face with acetone 100%, and I'm not sure about this one. So if you can leave a comment down below and help me, and I will talk to you in the next video. Bye.